हरिओम, वेलकम माय डियर चिल्ड्रन टू अनदर सेशन ऑफ बायोलॉजी। होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर स्टेइंग सेफ एट योर होम बाय ओबेइंग द इंस्ट्रक्शंस गिवन बाय द हेल्थ डिपार्टमेंट। वेयर डबल ए मास्क, यूज सैनिटाइजर, कीप सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग, ड्रिंक ए प्लेंटी ऑफ वाटर, ईट न्यूट्रिशियस फूड। दिस इज यू हैव टू ट्राई, यू हैव टू इंक्लूड मोर फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स इन योर डाइट। Then exercise regularly. Okay, so let's start the class with taught by Swami Chinmayananda. See this. Leave aside your regrets of the past and anxieties of the future, and focus intelligently on the present. This is the best way of ensuring a positive future. Is it? What's the meaning of this? Yes, you have to leave the regrets of the past, the anxieties of the future. Regrets of the past means, so you can change the boy, കഴിഞ്ഞ കാലം അത് വിട്ടേക്കുക. Anxieties of the future, that means ഭാവിയിൽ എന്ത് സംഭവിക്കും എന്നുള്ള അമിതമായ ആകാംക്ഷ, just leave it. Then what you have to do, you have to live intelligently in the present. അപ്പോൾ നിങ്ങൾ എന്താണ്, നിങ്ങൾ ചെയ്ത പ്രവൃത്തി എന്താണ്, അങ്ങനെ അത് ബുദ്ധിപരമായിട്ട് ഇപ്പൊ ജീവിക്കുന്ന ആ ഒരു കാലഘട്ടം ബുദ്ധിപരമായിട്ട് ജീവിക്കുക. ഇസ് ഇറ്റ് ബേസ്ഡ് ഓൺ ദ ക്വാളിറ്റി ഓഫ് ദ ആക്ഷൻ ഓഫ് ടുഡേ, ദെൻ ഓൺലി ബേസ്ഡ് ഓൺ ദാറ്റ് ക്വാളിറ്റി ഓഫ് ദാറ്റ് ആക്ഷൻ യു വിൽ ഗെറ്റ് ദ റിസൾട്ട് ഇൻ ദ ഫ്യൂച്ചർ. നിങ്ങൾ ഇപ്പൊ ചെയ്യുന്ന ആക്ഷന്റെ ആ ഒരു ക്വാളിറ്റിയെ ബേസ് ചെയ്തിരിക്കും നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഭാവിയിൽ കിട്ടുന്ന റിസൾട്ട്. ഇസ് ഇറ്റ്? സോ my dear children, think positively, think intelligently, be good and do good. Surely you will get the best result in your life. Okay, so let's start today's revision, that is conservation of plants and animals. In this chapter we have studied about how to conserve the plants, what all things we can do to conserve the plants and animals, is it? And in this chapter, the first topic we discussed about deforestation. What do you mean by deforestation? Harida. Yes, the cutting of trees. It is called deforestation, is it? And for what purpose, or what is the cause of this deforestation? Yes, by cutting trees, procure the land for some other cultivation, then for furniture work and all, construction of big buildings and all. Is it? For these causes and all, human beings are just cutting the trees, and it leads to deforestation. So already we have studied about so many consequences of deforestation, is it? So what are the consequences of deforestation? First of all, we have studied about droughts and floods. Is it? How it happens simultaneously, or how it happens at the same time, this both droughts and floods? Do you know? Due to the deforestation, already we have studied. Is it? Due to the deforestation, the balance of the water cycle change. Is it? And it may leads to so many problems. For example, plants need carbon dioxide for the process of photosynthesis, is it? So deforestation means cutting of trees, that means fewer trees and plants. So it will leads to the increase of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere, which leads to global warming. And what happens when the temperature, due to global warming, temperature increases? What happens? Yes, it will affect the water cycle and leads to droughts. And coming to next, floods due to deforestation. So the water holding capacity of the soil gets decreased, and they cannot, is it, absorb water in the soil. So the water holding capacity, it is decreased due to deforestation, and it will directly leads to floods. And the next consequence is desertification, that means removal of the top layer. Top layer means fertile soil, it will lead to unfertile soil, is it? So conversion of the fertile land into deserts, that process is called desertification. So these are the main after effects of deforestation. So next is, in order to protect flora and fauna, protected areas are there, is it? So what are the protected areas, Adityan? Yes, wildlife sanctuaries, national park, biosphere reserve, is it? Archana, say it once more, what are the protected areas? Yes, wildlife sanctuaries, national park, biosphere reserve. These three, these all are the protected areas in order to protect animals, is it? Wildlife and plants. So these are the protected areas. So next is flora and fauna. What do you mean by flora, Archana? Yes, flora means plant group, is it? Then Alamin, what do you mean by fauna? Yes, the animal population. So next is endemic species. So what is just simply species means endana species ennu parnal endana abarna. Yes, it's a group of population, is it? And they are capable of interbreeding. For example, Homo sapiens, is it? That is human beings group species. And what do you mean by endemic species, Neha? Yes, the species which are available only to a particular area. It is called endemic species. The next one is Project Tiger. What do you mean by Project Tiger, Nandita? Yes, correct. In order to conserve the tiger population in the country, a project was launched that is called Project Tiger, for protecting the tiger population. So next is endangered species, is it? So what do you mean by endangered species, Fatima? Yes, the species which are on the verge of extinction, is it? Such type of species are called endangered species. The next one, extinct species. Krishna Manish, what is extinct species? Yes, the species already have vanished, is it? Yes, the species already completely extincted from the nature. Such type of species is called extinct species. The next one is Red Data Book. Siddhar, what is Red Data Book? Yes, it is the source book which keeps a record of endangered plants and animals. So what is Red Data Book shown? Yes, it is a source book which keeps a record of endangered animals and plants. The next one, migration. Already you know that, is it? Rohit, what is migration? Yes, it is a process in which birds and animals move from their own place to another place for so many reasons. Shortage of food, climate change, and after the climate is ready available or okay for the organisms, they will come back to their original habitat. So that process is called migration. Already we have studied about migratory birds, is it? Yes. The next one is reforestation. So what do you mean by reforestation, Google? Yes, the restocking of plants and trees. That process is called reforestation. So is it clear?
So dear children, see this, here are some questions for you. Okay, see the first question. Discuss the effects of deforestation on the following. Is it? First one, wild animals, environment, villages, cities, earth, the next generation. How it affects, or what are the effects of deforestation on these animals? Is it animals? No, on the following. So you have to write by yourself. The next question, what will happen if we go on cutting trees? The habitat of an animal is disturbed. The top layer of soil is exposed. Will happen. Okay, you have to write it by yourself. The next question, why should we conserve biodiversity? Protected forests are also not completely safe for wild animals. Why? What's the reason? Some tribals depend on the jungle. How? What are the causes and consequences of deforestation? What is Red Data Book? What do you understand by the term migration? Okay, already we have studied so many times and you have to write the answer by yourself. The next one, in order to meet the ever increasing demand in factories and for shelter, trees are being continually cut. Is it justified to cut trees for such projects? Discuss and prepare a brief report. You have to write your own opinion. How can you contribute to the maintenance of green wealth of your locality? Make a list of actions to be taken by you. Explain how deforestation leads to reduced rainfall. Find out about national parks in your state. Identify and show their location on the outline map of India. Then, why should paper be saved? Prepare a list of ways by which you can save paper. So, you have to write these answers for this question by yourself. Is it clear, dear children?
So, dear children, I hope all of you understood the whole chapter. Is it? If you have any more doubt, you can just text me in WhatsApp. So, my dear children, God bless you. Let's meet you in the next class. Thank you.